You do it all the time.
That's crazy. All right. Sativa CC.
Yeah.
I got a couple complaints. Okay. Number one, submit a complaint regarding vegetables going to waste, stuff rotten. This is a multiple complaint, so it's more than the one person.
Okay.
I was going to ask you about it. So, you know, they basically complained about seeing them basically being thrown in the trash.
Right.
You know, and those vegetables not being used in the kitchen or even offered to the community so maybe anyone can eat them.
Right, right, right.
Okay. I basically asked them, I told them I would approach you and basically just what could be a solution to that. One, maybe, you know, if there is stuff that is too ripe, maybe offer it to them or.
Yeah, that's what I'll do. Because, I mean, those weren't, it wasn't that they were ripe. When we bought, when Nikki bought all of that zucchini, they gave us zucchini and the woman specifically said some of them were like on the verge.
Okay.
And other ones were kind of new.
Okay.
So the ones that were in there were the ones that were at the bottom of the barrel. And like I cut one of them open and those are the type of vegetables that go bad from the inside.
Okay.
Making their way out. So there was a lot of flies in there and I just figured I'd go ahead and put them in a compost pile. But I could have just offered that up to the group. And I agree with that one. I mean, if they want to, you know, give them that option.
If they want to eat them?
Yeah, give them that option.
Yeah.
Give them that option.
So
definitely agree with that.
Okay. I'll let them know because I don't want stuff to, you know, I don't want trials.
Right, right, right.
I know we can handle this stuff.
Yeah, we should be able to. Yeah. We should be able to.
So I'll let them know.
Yeah, yeah,
so next stuff, next vegetables, is there's overripe stuff, just
no problem.
Them,
yeah.
Eat them.
I'm trying to make it so that it's minimal. We order minimal vegetables at a time so that I would much rather end up having to use all of them than to have anything
waste.
Left over and then going to waste.
Okay.
You know, so that was one of the issues that we had last week. We just had so much of it because we had oranges that almost went to waste as well.
Okay.
Because we had ample amount of pounds of that. And the tomato situation was the same way. If I didn't cook the tomatoes, they wouldn't have gone too right.
Yeah.
Some of them even went bad already. But yeah, I agree. No problem at all.
Cool.
No problem at all.
The other one is the Josh deal.
Yeah.
I was here.
Yeah.
You know, I listened to the whole thing. He wants to proceed, you know, with the trial.
Okay.
So I'm going to step down because I was kind of listening to the whole thing. Mike's going to take over.
Okay.
But there will be basically a complaint regarding the threat and also his mayonnaise.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
I was hoping to solve it.
I thought we could.
I offered
the guy
to buy them
in. I mean, before it got to a boisterous argument, you know, he just kept coming and coming and coming and coming. But, you know, I apologize for it. It was an honest mistake. Thought it was Reds. Didn't see the guy's name on the front of it. It was a little bit left. I added water to it, shook it up, and put it in the coleslaw for the group. But as a mistake, I understand he was upset. It was his item. That's why I said, hey, I'll even buy you another mayonnaise. Mm-hmm. You know, my apologies. I don't deal very well with the constant pursuit after a situation. You know, if I come to you and say, hey man, I'm sorry, I apologize, it was an honest mistake, I'll fix the situation.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. But if you keep coming at me and badgering me and cursing me out and coming up to my bed and saying, you're a fucking idiot, don't you fucking see this, whatever, you don't do that to people. You know, you really don't. You really don't. I think that's something that we included when we actually made that rule, because Amanda felt the same way with certain situations with Dave. It's one thing for me to say, I'm going to F you up. It's another thing for you to come in my face and you to push me, because you can't do that to people.
Yeah.
You know, you never know what snapping point they have.
Yeah.
Adults, kids, it doesn't matter. You don't badger somebody like that and not expect a reaction. And that's exactly what he did in that sense. And I didn't say I was going to beat his ass. You know, that wasn't my words verbatim. I said, if you keep coming at me like that, that's what happens. That's what happens in those situations. You can't keep coming at a person like that, because then they'll snap and they'll beat your ass. And, you know, I mean, I know I might have said it the wrong way, but I'm not threatening to beat him up. I'm telling him that's the wrong way you approach that situation. I thought I handled it a lot better than I would have handled it 2-3 weeks ago than I have handled it, you know. But I'm perfectly fine with it going to trial.
Okay.
You know?
Just letting
you
know.
Yeah. No problem.
I wish I could have just stepped in.
Mm-hmm.
I was hoping that it didn't.
I mean, I talked to him in a calm voice the entire time until it just got out of erratic.
But
I don't know if he thinks that somebody's trying to hide it or you know, like, I mean, it was empty, so I threw it in the trash can, you know.
Yeah.
I wasn't trying to hide it from him or anything. I didn't see his name on it, but okay.
Yeah, so that'll So that'll happen Thursday.
Okay.
Mike will basically most likely mm-hmm. ask you to get counsel.
Easy peasy.
Josh, be the same deal. Mm-hmm. And we'll go from there.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Sounds good. I'll work with it. All right, man.
All right, man.
Oh, I was about to sing that stupid song. Dream Big.
It's not stupid, bro, if you're singing it.
That's gross.
It's not me.
I mean, I know it's from Hex, but...
She wasn't over here.
Her hair's always on you, bro. We got to put more down.